क्वेश्चन, देयर इज अ वेरी कॉमन क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड बाय पेरेंट्स कि दो दो घंटे में फीड करवाना है या नहीं, वेदर वी शुड फीड टू टू आवरली, कि देयर इज नो टाइम टेबल फॉर बेबीज, कि यू शुड पुट एन अलार्म, दे लुक इनटू द क्लॉक एंड क्लॉक विल नो नो अलार्म विल रिंग एट टू आवर्स, देन यू पुट अप नो मेक द फीड एंड गिव. बेबीज डोंट हैव एन अलार्म सिस्टम इन दम. If they are sleeping, why are you troubling them? Let them sleep for 3, 4, 5, 6 hours. Let them sleep. I don't know where, when and who is teaching the new parents of this generation 2-hourly feeding. Baby sleeping, they wake up the baby. Jago, jago, wake up and feed, it is 2 hours. Who feeds 2-hourly? Nobody feeds 2-hourly. Everybody wants a good sleep. If they are sleeping, why are you troubling the baby? Because babies want to sleep. Some babies, preterm babies, 20 hours, 16 to 18 hours, they require an average sleep. If they are peacefully sleeping, never trouble them. If it has been 3-4 hours, then look for clues whether the baby want to feed or not. If the baby is in deep sleep, not easily woken up, then let the baby sleep for another 1 to 2 hours. If it is a preterm baby, then might be 2 to 3 hourly we might have to feed in the initial few days to prevent the sugar from falling down. After that, we don't need to trouble the baby. Make it 3-4 hourly, no issue. Another important point is, when the baby is sleeping, the brain will develop. Don't trouble the baby. Let the brain develop. Brain need rest and stimulation. Rest and then stimulation. Stimulation include 5 things: smell, touch, hearing, vision. Smell, touch, hearing, vision and taste. Taste of mother and milk and mother's milk. Mother's skin has salt, that taste, and mother's milk was taste. Smell of mother and smell of mother's milk. Hearing mother's voices and good songs, not Bollywood songs and other pop songs, everything, some bhajans or sweet music. And mother's milk taste can be improved by all variety of foods, not by taking these junk foods and all. You take junk foods, then baby during the weaning time will take only junk foods. Baby won't take normal food made at home. So that is why we advise mothers not to take this pizza, putza, burger and other nonsense. These are all banned. No alcohol, no coffee, tea and all. These things will hamper the sleep of the baby as well as sleep of the mother. Everyone will trouble each other. And another, for vision, you need to keep the baby at least 20 centimeter near to mother. Then only the baby will see the mother. It should be like a table tennis. Mother gives an expression, baby gives it back. It will take 1 month for the baby to reciprocate properly. But start from day one. While the baby is awake, baby will be sleeping, you are calling up the baby, waking up the baby and telling the baby, let's play table tennis with the eyes, nose. No, this is not the correct way. When the baby is awake, somebody should be there for the baby, preferably mother. Exchange this hearing, speech, touch, skin to skin contact, smell. That is why we ask the mother not to wear perfume. Let the mother's smell get into the baby's nose. Mother feeding we are encouraging. So this exchange of these 5 senses will occur, then only the brain will develop. If you don't play this 5 sensory exchange, this table tennis with this sensory exchanges, then brain won't develop, or the wiring may not be proper. There will be false wiring which might be landing up in some study problems like dyslexia, you know, autism spectrum disorders, you know, mental retardation, attention deficit disorders. These are all due to lack of wiring. Baby is born good, or inside the stomach there will be some lack of wiring. Even if there is inside the stomach lack of wiring, it can be cured if the proper mother and the parents are taking care of the baby, giving proper sensory exchange. So today, Another important thing the parents ask is increase in heart rate, decrease in heart rate, respiratory variation. This is very common in babies. Sometimes they breathe very fast, especially when they are hungry. This is to get the attention of mother and father. Unless the baby do something out of ordinary, the parents won't take hold of the baby. And these are pre-closed before literally crying their mouth out. They cry their lungs out. Before that, they change their color from pink to deep red. They flex their muscle, they tighten, they arches, their breathing fastens, their heart rate become very, very fast. They move their mouth here and there and make some funny faces. Like that, they try to get the attention of mothers. At that time, if the mother feeds, baby is a happy baby. If frequently baby is made to cry and then the mother takes up the baby, then baby becomes an angry baby. So, listen to the video again. Pre-clues have been mentioned. Table tennis for the brain growth of the baby. And mother feed proper techniques have been explained. Keep on watching Dr. K. Babu channel. Take care. Subscribe to the channel. Have a good day.